not so innocent game of chance and memory.
Yeah.
gods offered this, the hardships at least. Something more sinister would be appearing soon. Welcome, friend. The shopkeeper greeted. But don't mind the occasional bloodstain on the merchandise.
Yeah.
Lucy's quiet snoring calmed her nerves, reminded by her younger sister that it was possible to be afraid of nothing, or at least not to lose sleep over nothing.